Hey guys, how you doing? If you're like me and you buy a lot of stuff online, say from eBay, Amazon, AliExpress, etc., you will find that you have a lot of tracking numbers to keep track of, so to speak. So the easiest way to organize your tracking numbers is using a package tracking app. There are lots of tracking apps to choose from, and I tried and used most of them, but the best I come across is this. Aftership. So why is this the best? Let me tell you. The interface is simple and clean, and the colors are very easy on the eyes. It supports over 300 couriers and delivery systems, but so does a lot of others. But unlike others, Aftership is 100% free. This is the only tracking app that I come across that has free push notifications. Other apps will ask you to pay to enable notifications. These notifications will keep you informed of every major event in the delivery process, from item pickup to arrival at the final destination. So the notifications are very, very useful. Adding a tracking number from, say, eBay to Aftership, very, very easy. What I do is I copy the number from the eBay app, go to eBay app, go to the item that I ordered, then I copy the tracking number, then I switch to Aftership. And the click add and paste it there. Since I'm doing this a second time, it's not gonna auto detect. But if you're doing this the first time, it'll auto detect a tracking number in the clipboard and ask to add it automatically. But it's not gonna happen this time because this is the second time I'm doing it for demonstration purposes. Then you can add a title. Since this is for a tablet, I will put tab. Then you click add and boom, it appears on the items list complete with the relevant tracking info and various stages of delivery direct from the courier. Sometimes though it will not recognize the correct courier, then you will need to manually select the correct one by either asking the seller or using your common sense. For example, if the item is from a Chinese seller, it's bound to be from China Post or similar Chinese courier. You might have to try a few times to get it right, but once you do, the correct tracking stages will appear, and life is so fucking easy. So there you go, Aftership, the best free package tracking app there is.